There. All right, we are on the banks of the Maury River. I got Kevin down in the woods getting in his boat. Huh? We're here at Goshen Pass. The water's big and brown today. So it's a little fluffy. So we got the whitewater boats out here and hopefully we're about to have a little fun. Come up and through here, come between those two rocks, and eddy out behind this big rock here in the shade. Then we're gonna shoot out and kind of go left to right and go through the, just straight down through the kind of, it's a center channel down there, but we'll be moving left to right till we get about middle, then we're gonna ride it out from there. But it looks good to go.
Please take my hand. We've been what the sovereign Lord says. I am against all your magic charms, which you use to ensnare my people like birds. I will tear them from your arms, setting my people free like birds set free from a cage. Ezekiel 15:20.
On your right, grab my stern.
Grab the paddle with one hand.
Grab my stern. Right there, right there.
I go.
Oh, shoot. It ain't happening. Let go. All
right. Boat's gone. I got my paddle.
Watch that boat, brother. It's not bad this way. Ride it out. Swim right. Swim right hard. There you go again. Come on, Betsy. Come on. You good? Yeah, not later, not now. You good? All right, I'll see what I can do. So man, that's a big old swim right there. That was a good one. Chasing a boat down a river is tiring. But I was able to get Kevin over first. Got him to the bank. After that, I was able to take off after the boat. So I had a lot of catching up to do. But we got it all under control now. He's got his paddle. And I got everything else right here. So I believe right up on top of this hill should be the road. So I'm gonna just jump up here and link up with Kevin. So hopefully I find him easy. Him in a truck just stopped by making sure I didn't need a ride, which is very cool. But I've got my paddling buddy up there. I got a boat for sale down here. Yeah, it's just got some scratches on it. So yeah, when you're whitewater paddling, sometimes it doesn't work out just like you think it will. That boof assist was awesome.
Yeah.
He was plugging that hook.
That's right over the hole.
I don't think your line worked out as good as mine did. I just throw that in there.
I didn't have somebody in the hole.
I boofed over my GoPro. It's going to be on there. I landed on the GoPro. I was like, okay. I just knocked it. It's fine. It's still there.
Nice.
But that was fun. A lot more fun for me. He got worked over pretty good on that one.
And kayaking is such a, like, you know, single kind of like effort sport. You're just kayaking down a river.
Absolutely.
It's really nice every once in a while to get out of the boat, take a hike.
Get a hike
up
in.
Up the hill. You know,
get a swim. We call it a triathlon.
Yeah. A little rock climbing.
I got a little sprint action in my boat trying to catch up with.
Yeah.
I just noticed that his boat does not have front flotation in it. And I'm not sure how much rear flotation it has. If it has any. But that's a heavy boat, Jack. I was like, why can't I get this thing to shore? Let me know if you see any more holes. Too soon? Hey, when you swim like that in a hole, do you get a lot of water?
I better run before I fall. You bet I listen if I call. One child, the other one's here. This world is tougher than I could have. Oh.
Look into your eyes, with faith and hope and love, we will.
definitely moving. The Maury River. Awesome.
If you can get into that flow that's coming out,
then you'd be lined up to go.
You avoid that whole rock.
So at lower levels, this point right there, that's the hole Kevin got stuck in. That's an exposed rock at lower levels. Didn't see it coming. This is the pillow that you're trying to miss. And you can boof it at lower levels. You can try to boof it to this. It's a nasty hole in the backside. So we're going down this left side, but he went right into the pocket. So we're just staring at it so we can piece together a better line next time. And if you're gonna run the pocket, make sure your buddy runs it in front of you so you can go over him. Makes it a lot easier.